Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. This will be short guide to show you guys how to fix problem where your USB device keep disconnecting and reconnecting on your Windows PC. You can apply this methods on Windows 10 and 11 PC. So without further redo, let's jump into methods. Click on Start and type Device Manager. Select Device Manager up here. Find Universal Serial Bus Controllers and expand it. Right-click on USB Root Hub, USB 3.0, and select Properties. Click on Power Management tab. Uncheck this option. Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Click on OK. If you have more USB Root Hub or USB Root Hub 3.0 devices, do this method for all of them. After that, restart your PC and check did this fix your problem. Next, click on Start and type Edit Power Plan. Select Edit Power Plan up here. Here, select Change Advanced Power Settings. This window will open. Expand USB settings, and then expand USB Selective Suspend settings. If you are on laptop like me, change both settings, on battery, and plugged in on disabled. If you are on PC, you will have only one setting, so set it to disabled. To save this settings, click on Apply and then OK. Restart your PC and try your USB device now. Next method. Right-click on Start and select Run. Type CMD and press Enter. This will open command prompt window. Go in this video description and find command I left you there. Copy it and then come back here. Just right-click here, and command will paste. Or you can right-click on top bar of command prompt window, select Edit, and then paste. After you see command here, press Enter. This window will open, and now you can close command prompt window. Click on Advanced, and make sure that option, Apply Repairs Automatically is checked. Click on Next. If prompted, select your device and wait troubleshoot window to finish scan and repair. Last method is to click on Start and type Device Manager again. Select it and again expand Universal Serial Bus Controllers. Right-click on your device and select Uninstall. Click on Uninstall. After uninstall finishes, restart your PC and Windows will automatically detect and install back your device. If not, click on Action and select Scan for Hardware Changes. Device Manager will find any hardwares that are not installed and install them. And that would be all for this video. I hope one of these methods helped you to fix your issues with your USB device keep disconnecting. If it did, please hit that like button. If you can, hit thanks button. Subscribe with the bell on, and if you did, then I will see you in my next video. Until then, stay safe, and I see you all.